An investigation is underway after a Maryland state trooper fired his gun at a juvenile suspect. It happened early this morning near Salisbury when a vehicle almost struck his patrol car. Now, the trooper pursued the vehicle, which then became a foot chase. The trooper fired one shot when he said he thought he saw one suspect reaching for a gun. No one was hit. Two teens, ages 16 and 17, are in custody. The trooper is on leave while an investigation is conducted.